Yeah. So, as you can see, a couple of new things. New setup behind me. I am trying to see what it is like in the living room. So doing the audio check right now, and just pretty much seeing what it's like. This is also the chatting page. Scene, whatever you want to call it. As for the gaming one, that's another thing is I got two cameras going. I got my USB one that I've been using for all my streams, pretty much. And then the chatting one uses the laptop one. As well as you see, like new tip jar, did a couple of things to the graphics, made it look a little better. You can see the microphone kind of hanging there. Could probably put it up a little bit higher. Just so it's out of the way. That should still pick everything up. Okay, it did get a bit quieter. Let me just turn that up then. Okay, that should hopefully help. I'm watching on my phone, listening there, and seeing if that picks it up. Yeah. Maybe just a bit more, if that helps. Music seems at a good level too. So that all seems good. Can I be heard over the music, though? That's the question. Yep, seems like it. Okay. In that case, let's get this game going. Yeah, next would be testing the game audio. Now. Yeah. I hate it when my controller does. game audio seems good too. I think I'm gonna need a new hard drive here. It's reading very slowly. Can't get into there yet. Not to craft real arrows. Oh, I guess that's up in the air, but like. Nailed it. Here. I just don't see her. Hold still. How many arrows do I have? Doesn't say. How many arrows? 19. It's like pointing up in the air. Have it on medium setting, see if that helps. worked before. Okay, let's see if that helps. I can reload the texture. Stay here. As soon as I start going, we'll change from today. CPU, memory, that's all fine. I think the one issue may be the hard drive. Might need to upgrade it to, I'm not sure what's in there. I know it's 1 terabyte. I'm not sure what brand. I know it's a hard drive, not solid state. Yeah, I might have to upgrade that. If that helps. What's this? I wasn't even ready. Fuck, okay. You get to sit on the loading screen, Hang on. Get in there.
Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your...
Oh. What's going on with the game here?
Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
Yes. God damn it. No, I'm not restarting the goddamn game.
Got to find this wound. Those leash has done the bleeding. Need some kind of bandage.
Pop that out. Hello. Of course. Hell, she doesn't make any movements.
Those mushrooms, they're death caps. I should be able to make a poison.
what I can do. Any of the crafting. It's really the game itself. Oh, back where I started. Find mushrooms. Okay. There.
Might be able to make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try.
Put a cloud of lethal poison on him. No crafting there. I didn't learn that much. Level up quicker. dual wield melee attack combos.
Need rest. Soldo died.
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.